take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.
I feel great. I did like 2 weeks there. 2 weeks before I did my operation for my knee, and I'm back to the gym and now I start training, and I hope soon as possible I'll be back to the ring.
Who do you want to fight? Do you know yet?
Yeah, we'll see. I just back.
You know, Carlos Palomino is in the Hall of Fame. He fought Roberto Duran. Carlos, do you know Slava?
Yeah.
Do you want to spar him today?
No,
no sparring. What makes Lomachenko so good? You were a teammate of his in the Ukraine, on the same team, right?
Yeah, from day that I know him, he always was the best, like, in Ukraine, in amateur, in profession.
What makes him so good?
You know, I have...
Everything?
It's everything. I think it's his secret, like... He's the best.
Okay, so if he fights Linares, what do you think? What's your prediction?
I believe it should be a good fight. It's because Linares is not a joke. Linares also is a good
champion.
Fighter. So, it will be worse, I think. So, we'll see.
What do you tell him in Russian if he's watching? Or Ukrainian? So, Lomachenko.
Украина, я всегда с вами, конечно, буду болеть за Васю Ломаченко. Вот. Так что всем большой привет.
Do Ukraine have the best boxers right now out of like Russia, out of all the countries that used to be Russia? Because you have Usyk, Ломаченко, you, Gvozdik, a lot of boxers.
Yeah, we have a great team. It's New York, Titrov, Tereganchenko, Vanya Gulov, all national team what I train with. Now they came to the United States and...
You're doing good. How are you doing? You had an operation?
Yeah.
Knee, right?
So...
Do you feel like new?
New, yeah. It's
no very, problem.
It was my problem like 15 years back from kickboxing. Because when I used kickboxing, I did low kick. Somebody kicked my low kick. So in Ukraine I did the shot and it helped me for a couple of years, but when I came here I started training and it started bothering me. So finally I did an operation and it's not...
Now you're good, no pain.
No pain.
Okay, hopefully you get back in the ring soon. Stay tuned. Slava Shabranskyy right here. Lionheart.
Yeah.
Like Van Damme from the kickboxing. How much do you weigh right now?
185.
That's very good. You fight 175, right?
We'll see.
Hey, check this out. Carlos. He fights at 175. He just had a knee surgery, and he's only 10 pounds over his weight.
Wow, that's crazy.
That's crazy. Most fighters would be like 210 now. And then when they start camp, they go down.
Super middleweight, get ready.
Super middleweight. There you have it. Maybe you and Surdo Ramirez go fight. Surdo Ramirez.
Yeah, I know, Surdo.
Go fight.
Do you love Benavides?
Anybody.
Anybody.
That's pretty good.
It's good, guys.
How do you stay so skinny? Diet, exercise, you don't eat?
No
food.
No food, just water. No, it's helped me. I'm... you know Russian East right now? Eastern?
Yes.
So I'm Eastern right now and it's helped me to lose weight. But also I'm training. So everything works.
Well, the 40 days in Christian, right? Where you don't eat?
Right, right.
Lent. Do you do it too? You give up any food for Lent?
I do 7 days, no, just water.
That's it? And you lose a lot of weight?
Usually around between 12 and 15 pounds.
Shit, I'm gonna try that. I wanna lose 30 pounds.
Vamanos.
Let's go. All right, stay tuned right here. Slava, where should people follow you on Instagram? What's the Instagram?
Shabranskyy, just my last name.
With two Y's in there.
Two Y's.
Right. Why two Y's? Usually a name, last name has one Y.
In Ukraine, when somebody make me passport, she make mistake.
Over and it's stuck.
And
it's a Ukrainian mistake.
Or maybe if they give you a check, they can add a zero. Stay tuned. EsNews.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back, 'cause it's Elie Seckbach.